The cultural day celebration is an event that actually celebrates something about the Nigerian-ness, so to say. You know, highlighting the beauty in the colors, the culture, the tradition that we represent as a people. So it coincides with the period of our independence, and instead of the usual independence celebration, which is contrary to what is really the situation on ground, we thought, let us on a more lighter and a more positive note, let us just, you know, celebrate what we have that makes us unique.
It's a way to bring Nigerians together and give the youths a sense of belonging, and it's another opportunity for us to show the Swedish authority and the Swedish population about our culture. Another opportunity to see the different dishes from Nigeria, like the jollof, the fried rice, the eba, the amala, everything will be in abundance.
I want to live. I got to get the dollar.